0818 104 1925. Had a call this morning from Karen. Karen Coots from Penicuik, and she wanted to wish Laura Taylor from Penicuik all the best today. She's getting married to Lance Corporal Callum Brown, who was living at Glencorse Barracks in Penicuik. It's a horrific story, actually. Callum was in Afghanistan, and 3 hours before he was due to end his tour and come back home, he stood in a landmine.
Oh, no.
And he lost both of his legs, and he's still in hospital in Birmingham. It could have been worse. He's still alive.
Yeah.
But he did lose both of his legs, sadly, and he's been in Birmingham at the Royal Hospital there for the last wee while. But they're getting married today. It's a happy ending to the story.
Oh, at the hospital.
So they're getting married in the hospital, yeah. Laura from Penicuik is down there. So best of luck to Lance Corporal Callum Brown and Laura Taylor from Penicuik, getting married today in Birmingham. And I know they're recording this and they're going to send it down. So best wishes from everybody here at Fourth One. And here's some Paul Weller just for you guys. It's 9:25, Fourth One.
Something deep inside.